sponsors that really believed in us, and the first one who decided to join us today was Calcey Technologies from Sri Lanka.
Good afternoon, Stockholm. Did I say it correct?
Today, I'm not going to talk about Calcey. We're here to talk about a product we built for a customer of ours based in San Francisco. All the customers know which collateral generates sales because we not only track how many views on this collateral, we even track the amount of time people look at these. And then we map it to the sales from the sales data also. So today, it's been used by some, these are some of the companies that's been used. We're very proud about it, the success of this. It's been used by over 40 plus global multinational companies.
To make this product a success, we really need to address unique customer requirements. But then again, addressing unique customer requirements in a SaaS-based product is a highly challenging task. So this is where the real complexity comes in. We clearly define, okay, these are the standard features that we would offer in this product. And these are the areas that we can customize. As well as, most importantly, how much value each of these customizations would bring into the original product.
Vinnaren till Sri Lanka-resan är...
Sri Lanka!
Ja, det känns fantastiskt. Jättebra.
Härligt, har du så kul på Sri Lanka?
Tack!